You people want an Illuminati bit, so I'll fucking show you one for real, kids. I just read on the internet that the Illuminati people like Angelina Jolie and shit twist their nipple three times, so I'm gonna fucking twist mine three times for real, kids. Ziti, I'm doing fourth time. Ziti,
baby, 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 sweetie, oh baby, 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 oh you so sweet, you so sweet. Come on, baby, don't be scared. Oh, you sweetie. Sweetie, sweetie, sweetie. Stuck in the Florida weather. Oh, you baby, baby, baby. Baby, baby, baby.
That's awesome. Vote for Terry 2016, people. Like, I'm cool.
Baby, 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 baby.
Such a pretty kitty. Oh, baby, baby, baby.
Oh, sweetie. Sweetie, sweetie, sweetie.
Vote for me, America. I don't know this cat. It's looking awesome.
Aw, he's got manes. Baby, baby, baby. You such a good kitty cat. You good kitty. So sweet, baby, you sweet pussy, sweet pussy, pussy, baby, 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 baby.
Ah, Allahu Akbar.
I need someone, a person to talk to, someone you care to love.
Aww, I love you. I'm gonna try to come back with this cat. These cats over there.
Situation is rough and I start to panic. It's not enough. This is the habit. It can just see me. Darling, this is it. You can all just kiss off into the air. Behind my back.
dude, vote for me and Tasha. On your permanent record.
We're
not career politicians, like,
clearly.
Oh, yeah?
Look at all this. Sadie vote for me, Jade. What is this place? They're, like, really stupid places.
Child.
Watch this fucking Terminator, bitch. Here we go, America.
And two for my family, and three for my heartache, and four for my headaches, and five for my lonely, and six for my sorrow, and seven, and then no tomorrow, and eight, I forget what eight was for, but nine for the lost guy, ten.
Morgan Stanley, dude, they're gonna put this shit on your kids, dude. I woke up in the middle of the night to this, dude. Well, not this part, but this fucking Terminator bitch, dude. Like, watch, dude. This may not even be the Terminator bitch anymore, dude. Like, they may have gotten rid of her, dude, because, like, people started complaining, dude. Like, who knows, dude. You know, Obama knew about this, Hillary Clinton knew about this, Donald Trump knows about this, they didn't tell you, America, I told you, dude, vote for me, Terry 2016, dude, like, seriously. Dude, they may have gotten rid of her, dude, Sadie. People probably complain, dude, like, seriously, dude, like, watch this, dude, even though this is still creepy, dude. Dude, there's a face there, dude. Like, that's creepy, dude. In the background. Look at that face, dude. Dude, that's probably the Terminator bitch, dude. Like, seriously. I said, vote for me, Terry 2016, people. Like, seriously, dude. They're gonna put this shit on your kids, dude. Like, seriously, dude. This is creepy anyway, dude. Like, dude, the Terminator chick's not here, dude. Like, they got rid of her, dude. They would, too. They would try to cover this shit up, too, dude. Like, no, dude. This is still creepy, dude. This looks like something out of, like, House of a Thousand Corpses, dude. Or something, like, Devil's Rejects or something, dude. People, I think they got rid of her, dude. Yeah, dude, they covered up your Terminator, dude. I came all the way the fuck here, there's nobody here, dude, to show a Terminator because I've seen that shit, dude. And they're not gonna fucking show you, people. So, like, vote for me, people, because I've seen this shit before, dude. There's a real-life fucking Terminator in that building, dude. And, like, we need to get guns. And, like, get the rednecks and the Republicans with the guns and the Tea Party people. And we need to get in that building and find that Terminator bitch. And we need to kill a dude. Like, seriously, dude. I'm coming back here tomorrow night, dude. Because, like, you know, this bitch, she's out there, dudes. Like, I have seen this. And, you know, it was fucking scary, dude. Like, I'm still fucking scared, dude. Like, dude, I woke up in the middle of the night, dude, and I saw a fucking Terminator on all those fucking screens on that building, dude. And she was looking dead at me, dude. And she's like, the way she was looking at me, dude, was like, she was eating a piece of corn, dude. And like, she sat there for like 10 minutes eating this piece of corn, dude. And like, they not only shortened the clip, dude, they because when I saw it, dude, it lasted for 10 minutes, dude. And she was looking at me like, you're going to be a Terminator one day, dude. And I was scared, dude. Like, seriously, dude. And, you know, honestly, let me just say this, too, dude. I fucking went up to one of the employees of Morgan Stanley, dude, and I said, who the fuck is this Terminator bitch, dude? So it should come as no surprise that, you know, maybe they fucking did some talking in there, and they're like, oh, there's public outrage about this Terminator chick. Let's get her off the fucking screen and shit before people start recording her and shit like that, dude. This is just more government conspiracies, dude. Like, I came all the way here from Queens, dude, just to fucking film this Terminator bitch, and she's not even on the fucking screen, dude. Like, dude, she stood me up, dude. That's fucking shady. See, my friend Scott said she would stand me up, too, dude. He said your Terminator date's gonna stand you up, dude. And, like, she did, dude. So, like, no, people. Morgan Stanley's building Terminators. You don't have to fucking believe me, people. But, like, seriously, I swear on my life, people. I'm not fucking lying to you, people. Hillary's fucking lying to you. Donald Trump's fucking lying to you. Who the fuck are you gonna believe, people? A homeless man or politicians that have been in power for, like, so fucking longer than I've been alive, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Hillary Clinton, you're a good liar, dude. You're a good actress, Hillary Clinton. Like, go back to Hollywood where you came from, Hillary. They want you to star in the next Star Wars movie, dude. Like, seriously, dude, Hillary. Like, seriously, dude. I'm coming back here tomorrow night to expose this Terminator. God bless you, Mouse. Dude, she fucking believes. Come over here. Come over here. See, she gone. Dude, she fucking believes me, dude. You people don't have to fucking believe me, dude. Like, she's got shit to do, dude. Let her go and do whatever, dude. Like, I'm going back to Queens so I can fucking sleep. I got a fucking headache and shit, dude. Like, seriously, dude. My head is fucking pounding right now. And I said I'm hungry and shit, so I need to go eat my dinner and stuff. It's 11. It's midnight right now, dude. Like, so I'm gone. Bye.
Gary Johnson. You got fucking $15 million, Gary Johnson. You're as rich as Crooked Hillary, for real. Don't vote for those people, America. Fucking Wall Street. My fucking ass. Fucking diesel and BP fucking oil spills and all that shit, America, for real. And don't vote for Donald Trump or Crooked Hillary or Crooked Gary Johnson, like, seriously. What about the fucking gas, America? You people owe China a lot of money, too. But, like, there you fucking go, people. And do you smoke this, or do you want to tax it, Gary Johnson, for real, dude? Don't vote for Gary Johnson, America. He's just like Crooked Hillary and Donald. Who the fuck put you on a ballot, Gary Johnson, for real, dude? And you people would ignore homeless man because Gary Johnson has $12 million. I looked it up on the internet. Don't vote for Gary Johnson. He's filthy fucking rich kids, for real, dude. I'm having a fucking garage sale. Vote for me, America. I'm fucking poor, for real.
You're gonna go up to cars and shit? Look at Shady!
Hillary Clinton's prostituting America, for real, dude. What's she gonna do? Shady! Dude, she's fucking prostituting, I told you people, for real, dude. Dude, shh! She's prostituting.
Hillary Clinton prostitutes. Come back, Hillary. Come back here, Hillary, for real. See?
If you are really great and powerful, you keep your promises.
Do you presume to criticize the great Oz? You ungrateful creatures, think yourselves lucky that I'm giving you audience tomorrow instead of 20 years from now.
Oh.
The great Oz has spoken.
Oh.
Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain.
Clinton, what else is in this book of yours, Hillary, for real, dude? Inflicted trauma. Let's see what this says. For those images, there was either evidence of injury that was partially observed, or the images did not capture injuries with sufficient clarity to support a high degree of scientific clarity as to cause. Therefore, these cases represent individuals where there was a possibility and not the convincing evidence of inflicted trauma as defined above. So, like, blah, blah, blah. The images were not produced in a manner of evidentially photographs as would be taken by a crime scene investigators in case of domestic homicide. And there it said produced as a record of the deceased individuals. Therefore, the images did not bear a scale that worse. No close-up images of individual injuries. The majority of the images did not show the back of the body of the deceased, and therefore any injuries that may have been present at the back of the body could not be asserted. The images were not only the external aspect of the bodies, and as to external injuries and internal natural disease could not be identified. Given the time constraints upon the inquiry team and the large number of images available, it is not possible to produce a detailed report regarding the exact injuries present in each image for each individual. Therefore, the above categorization was adopted. Caesar told the inquiry team that he had worked in the military police for some 13 years prior to his defecation. Originally, his job had involved the taking of photographs of related to the ordinary criminal matters and sending them to whatever that thing means. Like, there's your government people for real, dude. And sending them to what? What is that supposed to represent? Like, I dare some smart motherfucker on this train to tell me what this means. Like, for real. You people can leave your comments below, for real, dude. In short, he was scenes of crime investigator. You're going down, Crooked Hillary, for real, woman. I dare you people to vote for Hillary Clinton.
Next zombie walk, 96th Street will be next.
Since the Civil War against the current regime began, his job changed from taking photographs of crime scenes and incidents to more blocks, which are supposed to mean something. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what that means right there. That means, yeah, yeah, everybody knows what that means for real. Like, yeah, people. And this is why your government's going bankrupt for real, America, because you got mumbo-jumbo like this in there. For real, people, that you can't even fucking understand, dude. Your government's a fucking lie, for real, people. I don't know if you knew that or not. That's why I'm firing every senator, every congressman and shit, for real, dude. And sending them, where is that? Matters, and sending them to, oh yeah, everybody in Kansas knows what this means, dude. Everybody in Oregon knows what that means. Like, seriously, people, yeah, like, I'm sure they teach you that in fucking school, like, seriously, dude. Let's see what else. The purpose of documenting the corpses was to ensure that none had been released by security services to inform the families of murdered descendants. In due course, that the cause of death, in either case, was either and to satisfy the authorities that executions have been performed. So, like, in case was either box or a box and to satisfy, like, you're a coward, Donald Trump, for real, dude.
Street, Street will be next.
Donald Trump, tell me what this means for real, dude. This box right here, dude. And you know what? I'm gonna have Secretary Clinton verify that what that box really means, Donald Trump. For real, dude. Your government spends too much money for real people, and they want you people all to pay for it. Like, seriously? $70 bottles of champagne, $40 bottles of wine, and you want him to pay for that, Hillary Clinton, for real woman? Vote for Terry 2016 for president, people. Are you going to clean up Washington and throw out all this mumbo jumbo that means not one fucking thing whatsoever? The witness informed the inquiry team that Caesar was working with this group at an early stage. The witness had been contacted Caesar for the purpose in around September 2011. According to the witnesses, the regime in Syria was contradicting the authenticity of the information given out by the group so that... Oh, yeah, yeah. You know, people in Kentucky know what this means for real people. So, like, somebody intrigue the fucking homeless man and say, like, what this stuff means for real, dude. It's all boxes, people. Like, seriously? I thought you were gonna make us a transparent government, Barack Obama. Like, there's your fucking transparency right there, people. You got fucking boxes. Way to go. I hope you people are fucking happy, like, seriously, dude. Because when all shit hits the fan, don't fucking blame homeless man for this shit. Like, seriously. You people said, oh, Hillary, do it. Do it, Hillary. Be as crooked as you want to be, Hillary. Be filthy fucking rich, Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously? You know, you too, Donald Trump, for real, dude. And that's why I am fucking going to fire every senator and every government official, down to your local judge, down to your local mayor, and we're going to make him a Chris Christie, and we're going to make her a Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. And you're going to be in government too, young man, for real people. Who are you people going to trust? We the people for the people, or we the crooked politicians for the people? Like, seriously, dude. Young man, you owe China a lot of money because Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. Alright, here we go, people. What's all this about? Confidential. Selected samples of photographs, tables of results of dip sample, glossary of forensic terminology. Like, is this even real, people, or did the government just make this shit up for real, dude? So, like, let's see what this is all about. Just coloration, yeah, it's in black and white, dude. That's awesome. You know, and Secretary Clinton knew all about this, for real people. Like, this video is gonna destroy Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump both. You know, Donald Trump, you knew about this, and your Paul Ryans and your fucking John Boehners and all that shit. I'm Donald Trump, for real, dude. So, basically, bell-type object on the neck with a rig pattern highly consistent with the mark seen in a different individual fig. Ooh, he's got a belt around his neck. Like, these people act like they've never seen a horror movie for real, dude. Like, I've seen Michael Myers stab people for real. But, like, you know... Injuries across the lower chest. Ooh. Ooh. Injuries marked by arrowheads. Across another chest and abdominal walls. Ooh. Ooh, this is so bad, people. And you know, honestly, is this stuff even happening in America or other countries? And that's why your government's gonna go broke, people, for real, dude. I don't know if you knew that or not. Anybody else wanna come take a look at this book that I'm reading? For real, dude, it's confidential information. Anybody? It's all stuff Hillary Clinton doesn't want you people to see. Anybody wanna look at it? Like, you're going down crooked, bitch, Hillary, for real, dude. And young man, you still owe China a whole lot of money, dude. And you ask, why does this kid owe a lot of money? I'm gonna tell you why, America, for real, dude. We got more books than Hillary Clinton, dude. And this is just the start of it, people. This is the start of it. Like, Bernie Sanders, people vote for me, dude. For real, dude. I got enough votes, dude. If you voted for Bernie Sanders, vote for Terry 2016, for real, dude. Again, here's my defunded permanently unarmed civilian protection. Like, yeah, dude, we're defunding this program. You ask, why does that child over there owe so much money to the government? For real, dude. I'm going to tell you why. Because it says here, total annual cost to train, deploy, and support one global civilian peace projector is $70,000. Oh, shit. Go. See. Hand me the book. Hand me the book.
Need to come down and support your black brothers and sisters.
You're part of the solution.
All the people that work jobs and shit. You know, Hillary Clinton. Do you give a fuck about what this woman's saying, crooked Hillary? Because we all know Donald don't care, but I'm looking at the one that claims to, for real, dude.
Excuse me, Hillary, may I ask you a question, please? How is it having Parkinson's disease?
It sucks, but when men fuck me, they love how I shake.
You power mad whore, I love you. Good luck with the Parkinson's and the election.
I just want to stop to say when we were all smoking K2 in New York last summer, the summer before it, in 2015. You know, all my shelter friends that I did run into, they were all smoking and shit too. And they got asking me if I was Illuminati or not, like for real, dude, because like meeting me, they got like this presence of superiority. Like, you know, come here, Hillary Clinton, in the Madison Garden for real, bitch. Do you even know how to garden, Hillary Clinton? You too, Donald Trump. Come down here and grow some fucking peppers with the homeless man, Hillary Clinton. You're a fucking bitch, Hillary, and you're a spoiled brat. Like, you're a spoiled bitch, Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. CEO of Walmart, Hillary. Wall Street, Hillary. Don't vote for Hillary Clinton, for real, kids. Vote for me, America, Terry 2016 for president. Like, I'm running for president, kids.
Terry Johnson, you want to explain to America how you have billionaires donating to your campaign? You're a Wall Street president, Gary Johnson. You got connections with billionaires. Like, no billionaires have fucking donated to my campaign. Gee, must be pretty nice to be Gary Johnson with $20 million in the bank. Like, for real, Johnson. I want to see your fucking tax returns and all that shit. You're friends with crooked Hillary. You're friends with Donald Trump. You're part of the same fucking country club as they are. Don't vote for this asshole, America. It's an insider's game for real, dude.
Vote for Gary Johnson, you're gonna get fucked for real. You know, he wants to throw people in jail and take away your guns and shit. And they all say this. Oh, no, we don't want to take away their guns, but we're gonna get guns out of the hands of mentally ill and
But we're not taking the guns. We're not. Swear to God, we're not taking the guns. You people are fucking taking the guns for real, dude. Crooked Hillary and fucking Crooked Gary Johnson and Crooked Donald for real. Oh, I support the Second Amendment. Blah, 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 blah. We're not taking the guns, but we're going to take the guns away from the mentally ill. Like, no, dude. I'm not buying that fucking propaganda. Guns for everybody or guns for nobody. Like, for real, Gary Johnson. You're afraid to say it because you're as crooked as Hillary Clinton. For real.
So, like, rich kids, when you people intend on bringing the jobs back to America, Yale guy? Like, seriously. Don't vote for crooked Hillary. Like, seriously. Don't vote for Donald Trump. Those fucking kids are spoiled fucking rotten, like Chelsea Clinton and Donald Trump's kids, for real, dude. Vote for me, America. I work hard for my shit, like, seriously. Live it up, rich kids, because you're gonna have to pay fucking taxes next year, motherfuckers, for real, dude, under a Terry 2016 administration. I'm proposing a 90% net worth tax on all rich people, dude. China wants their money and they want it now, not never, people. You people think this is a fucking game, people. Vote for those motherfuckers and you're gonna get fucked in your ass, I guarantee it, dude. Live it up, motherfuckers, because you're gonna have to pay 90% net worth tax next year, for real, bitch.
Dude, Hillary Clinton, you got $55 million, Hillary. Buy me a dog, Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously, dude. Chelsea Clinton, buy me one of these dogs, dude. Like, seriously. Donald Trump, buy me one of these dogs, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Like, I want one, dude. I'm homeless, dude. Like, vote for me, Terry 2016, people. Like, seriously, dude. Why do the rich people get to have these and I don't, dude? Like, seriously, dude. Dogs, dude, for real, dude. And come live on the New York City sidewalk with me, dude. Like, seriously, dude. You know which dog I want, dude? I want this one right here, dude. Like, seriously, that one right there, dude. Come live with me on the East River, dude. Like, seriously, dude. I'll, like, have it tied up to my shopping cart, for real, dude. I want that dog, dude. Like, seriously, he'd look cute. Like, he'd come with me when I panhandle and stuff, too, dude. Like, seriously, dude. I want that one, dude. Look at him play. Like, dude, of course I want that one, dude. Like, seriously, why wouldn't I? Chelsea Clinton, buy me a dog, dude. Hillary Clinton, buy me a dog, dude. Make your Wall Street friends buy me a dog. Hillary Clinton, make your Wall Street friends get me a dog, dude. Like, I want that one. Just look at him. Like, it's so cute. Oh, little baby. Little baby. I want one. All I want was so bad. Seriously. Oh, look at him. Hillary Clinton, get me a dog. I want a dog. You know, like, I'm homeless, dude, but for me, Terry 2016, dude, like, Occupy Wall Street and all that, dude, like, seriously, dude, these dogs are expensive, dude, like, seriously, and I know they're jobs and stuff like that, but seriously, Hillary Clinton, you got $55 million, dude, buy me a fucking dog, for real, dude, I want that one. Sadie. Seriously, vote for me, Terry 26.
Yeah, dude, I have no money for any of this. This is funny. I want to make a funny last one of these. I guess a dollar's not good enough for these bags. Like, way to go, Obama. Like, no, I got no money for any of this stuff. Like, I'm looking at it. It all looks good. And, like, all this stuff. Like, oh, yeah, it looks beautiful. And, but I got no money to buy any of it. Like, for real. I'm poor. And I'm homeless. Like, for real, I can't have anything. Chelsea Clinton can have as much as she wants, for real, dude. Like, no vote for Hillary Clinton. Like, I don't get any of this stuff. You know what I had to fucking get? I had to get this thing. It's called a beef jerky pony, which, like, I don't even know what it is. But it's a dollar, and, like, you know what? I don't know what this stuff is.
The ingredients.
Like, you know what? But, like, that's what I can afford. Like, Clinton's eating lobster. You know, come down here with the rest of us, Hillary Clinton, for real. Like, humble yourself, for real, Hillary Clinton. Stop having people make your food for you, Hillary Clinton. Do you even know how to cook? For for real. Like, I'm making this 99 cents each for me. Like, vote for me, America, for real. I'm for it. So, like, anyway, I dare you to vote for Donald Trump because you people are going to eat this stuff, too. For real. It's 99 cents. Way to go. So, like, no, I don't have money for soda. I don't have money for any of that stuff. I'm homeless.
Hey, y'all. It's Terry2016, people. Long story short, I'm on the campaign trail. I'm still in Times Square. Long story short, dude, my campaign kicks class, dude. Terry's campaign, this is my presidential campaign. You know, so like, long story short, people, I just want to say this. The old man in the picture looks like that asshole Mayor Bloomberg, dude. Like, seriously, dude. It's Mayor Bloomberg. Like, fuck you, Mayor Bloomberg. You're a fucking asshole, dude. You and your fucking $1 billion, dude. You're not gonna fucking impress me. And you're not my fucking grandpa, Mayor Bloomberg. Like, seriously, dude. Like, so long story short, people. I'm on the campaign trail. And, like, I'm in front of the School of Rock on Broadway, people. You know, this is our School of Rock, people. We have a School of Rock. You people in Minnesota don't have a School of Rock. You people in Wisconsin don't have a School of Rock. You know, we got one here in New York City, people, because we're a progressive city. You know, we have a city full of 8 million people, dude. That's bigger than half of your states, dude. And, like, we're only a city, dude. We're not even a state. So, like, long story short, people, follow me, dude. This is going on Washington's permanent record, dude. Terry 2016, people, a homeless man is running for office, dude. And I'm dead serious, dude. You know, I got myself off drugs, dude. I used to just smoke K2 and stuff. And I got myself off drugs because I'm not going to win this campaign by smoking K2, dude. As much as I miss it, and, you know, I miss getting high and everything like that, I do. Your president is not going to win by smoking K2, people. So, like, long story short, you know, I need to have a clear mind. So, like, no one can stop the School of Rock, dude. No one can stop Terry 2016 either, dude. Dude, look, it's fucking Sarah Palin, dude. Like, you're a bitch, Sarah Palin. Like, seriously, dude. Sarah Palin, dude. Like, fuck you, Sarah Palin. You got a halo over your fucking head. Dude, like, no, dude. Look at her trying to talk to the kids, dude. Shady. Dude, Sarah Palin, you're a shitty mother, Sarah Palin. Leave those kids alone, dude. Shady. Hey, teacher, leave those kids alone. Shady. So, like, long story short, people, if you want to be in my campaign, dude, you can be. You're in the band, dude. Join Terry 2016, people. I need volunteers. I need people to donate me money, dudes. I need people to hand out flyers. I need people to spread the message that Hillary Clinton's a fucking bitch, dude. That Sarah Palin's a fucking bitch. That Donald Trump sucks cock, dude. I need America to help me, dudes. I can't do this shit alone. I really can't, dude. If you want a president that rocks, dude, like, seriously, that can be me, dude. Like, seriously, dude. And it's funny, if you look at my other videos, dude, look, dude. Shady. Look at this messy room, dude. That's what my room looks like, dude. Down in the subway station, dude. And it's got an American flag there, too. To see, like, seriously. So, like, long story short, people, I believe in the kids, dude. Hillary Clinton doesn't believe in the kids. Sarah Palin would shut this show down, dude. Like, seriously, dudes. You know, Bernie Sanders, like, dude, no, Bernie Sanders. You're a sellout to Hillary Clinton, dudes. Like, seriously, if you want a president that rocks, dude. Like, seriously, if you want your kids to rock like that, dude. That can be your kid, dude. Like, seriously, dude. But it's not going to be your kid if you don't vote for me, dude. You know, Mayor Bloomberg is running, too, dude. Dude, what's with all these rich people running, dude? Why don't we have any middle-class people running, dude? Why don't we have any normal people running, dude? These people are fucking robots, dude. Like, Mayor Bloomberg, like, do you even cry, Mayor Bloomberg? Do you masturbate? I bet you do, dude. Shady. Mayor Bloomberg masturbates people. That's fucking awesome. Shady. Dude, Sarah Palin, your daughter's a slut, dude. Your son beats on women, Sarah Palin. You're a shitty fucking mother, dude. And that's coming from Times Square. You know, that's so embarrassing that you're having a homeless man bash you in Times Square, Sarah Palin. You know, like, you're no Christian, Sarah Palin. I used to go to church, and I've met a lot of Christian people, dude. You're no Christian, Sarah Palin. You're a wannabe Christian. There's a big difference, people. So, like, long story short, people, are we going to have these talks about real issues at the table while drinking beer, dudes, or, like, something like that? Are we really going to sit and have talks about the Dow Jones and how that shit keeps falling every day, dude? Or are you just going to let Hillary fucking let that shit keep falling, dudes? Are you going to let Donald Trump let that shit keep falling, dude? Are we going to sit and actually have some fucking talks about some real issues like drug use, black rights, gay rights? Let's sit and have these table talks, people. America, come on. Let's sit at a table, dude. I challenge Hillary Clinton, dude. I challenge Donald Trump, people. You people are afraid of me. And you know what? You have every right to be afraid of the homeless man, because I dare. I'm calling for a debate. CNN will never show my face on their TV, dude, because I'm a threat to their establishment, dude. MSNBC, Fox News, all those people, dude. And my face will never see that, dude. Like, seriously, dude. And that's why I'm challenging the system, dude. Hillary Clinton runs Fox News. Donald Trump runs Fox News. Mayor Bloomberg does too, dude. And, you know, you people probably like those people, dude. Like, seriously, because you're going to vote for those people. You're not going to vote for me, Terry, dude. You know, this is 2016, people. This isn't the fucking 1990s anymore, dude. The Clintons went out with the 90s. Like, buy Hillary Clinton. Seriously, dude. First period rock history, dude. All right, let's talk about rock history. $18 trillion deficit led by President Bush, led by Barack Obama. There's your fucking rock history, dude. Even Bill Clinton had something to do with it, dude. Rock appreciation and theory. I have a theory that a homeless man can win this election, dude, because I carry truth. And Hillary Clinton carries lies. Donald Trump carries lies, people. And you keep eating that shit up, people. Like, seriously, how much of that shit you gonna fucking eat up, dudes? You people breathe life into Donald Trump, people. So it should come as no surprise he'll be your next president. You people watched his TV show. You people gave The Apprentice ratings, people. You thought it was cute when he went on TV firing people every week. Well, you know what? Do you think it's cute when you're gonna get a pink slip? You're gonna have to wake up and have every day Donald Trump fucking your country up, and you're gonna have yourselves to blame, people. Mark my words, dude. Hillary Clinton, too, dude. You're no better than Donald Trump, Hillary. Like, seriously, occupy Wall Street, dude. Occupy Hillary Clinton, dude. She's got $55 million in the bank, dude. Let's have table talks, dude. Let's have more table talks, dude. Hillary Clinton, if you love your country so much, Hillary Clinton, empty out your $55 million bank account and pay that shit to Uncle Sam. You too, Mayor Bloomberg. You love your country so much, Bloomberg. Give your $1 billion up to Uncle Sam. You people have been getting tax breaks and stuff for you and your rich friends for too fucking long, people. I am imposing a retroactive tax, which means over the last 30 years, all those tax breaks, no, I'm taking that shit back. We're gonna charge you people for the 30 years of tax breaks now. Like, you know, the country's out of money, people. We need money, dude. And we're gonna get it from the rich people, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Even if I had to repossess all their possessions, dude. Even down to their gold rings and their jewelry, dude. You too, Hillary Clinton. You and your jewels. Why don't you pawn off your jewels, Hillary Clinton? Your diamonds. And give that shit to Uncle Sam. Why don't you pawn off your jewels and diamonds, Mayor Bloomberg? How about you, Donald Trump? Who's gonna send Uncle Sam a fucking check? Because Uncle Sam's waiting, dudes. He keeps coming to me and harassing me for fucking money in Times Square, dudes. And I'm homeless. And he's not not even my fucking uncle, dudes. I asked my mom, dude. I'm like, Mom, do you have a brother named Sam? And my mom's like, no, dude. You have an uncle named Sergio, an uncle named Pancho, an uncle named Roy, and an uncle named Steve, and that's it. I'm like, then who the fuck is this guy named Sam that's claiming to be my uncle, that claims I owe him money for wars in Iraq and prescription pills for old people and stuff? Like, who is this Sam character that keeps coming up to me and demanding money from me, people? Like, I'm gonna, like, videotape Uncle Sam, or whatever he calls himself, when he comes up to me next time, dude, because I got a full battery now, and my battery's not gonna die, dude, and I'm gonna fucking film him harassing me, dude. So, like, long story short, people, let's have some more table talk conversations. Hillary Clinton, what the fuck did you do as senator in New York? You had 4 years, dude. You had 4 years as senator, dude. 365 days, take that and times it by four. That bitch spent in office, dude. What did you do for New York yourself, Hillary Clinton? Not your other colleagues or whatever. What did you personally do for New York? And you know, I've been asking that question to your fellow New Yorkers, Hillary Clinton, and nobody's stepping up to even say one thing, Hillary. And I'm not anti-Hillary Clinton. Do you know why? Because, like, if Hillary Clinton was so great, I would vote for her, dude. She's not that great. Donald Trump's not that great. Let's have more table talk conversations, people. This is kitchen table stuff. You know, people in Kansas need to have these talks, people. You need to look up who Hillary Clinton is online, people. There's stories about Hillary Clinton from real people, dude. She's a fucking bitch, dude. Seriously, she's not a nice lady, dude. If I had millions of dollars, dude, they would paint me to look so fucking great, too, dudes. Like, seriously, dudes. Like, seriously, your politicians are fucking jokes, people. Let's have some more table talk conversations. No, so, like, come on. So, like, you know, we're in a Great Depression, people. Your politicians aren't talking about it. We have an all-time high homeless population. We have an all-time high jobless rate. Everything's made in China these days. Like, America, let's sit and have these talks, people. Your unions are disappearing. Your small businesses are disappearing, dudes. You know, your politicians aren't gonna bring that back, dudes. Like, that shit's gone forever, dudes. So, like, what do we do, dude? We gotta vote for Terry, dude. So, like, you guys gotta vote for me, dudes, because if you vote for, like, trust me, people, your Social Security is gonna get cut, dude. Whether you vote for Clinton or Trump, dude, that shit's gonna get cut. Your Section 8's gonna get cut whether you vote for Hillary or Trump. It's just a matter of when, people. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. Let's have some more table talk conversations. Family values, people, family values, because that's what I stand for. You know, Sarah Palin's a product of an oil company. She worked for an oil company for years before she even became mayor, dude. Like, the oil companies made her mayor, dude. And the oil companies made her John McCain's, you know, front runner, dude. Like, seriously, she's just a product of an oil company, dude. That BP oil spill, that was a horrible thing that happened, dude. And the CEO of BP's golfing in the UK off a boat, and that shit's draining the Gulf of Mexico. That's really bad for the environment, dude. All these animals died and stuff, dude. And Obama did nothing, dude. You know, besides let him walk free. Nobody went to jail, dude. Nobody. And why would they, dude? Because they're protected by those rich people, dude. Those rich people protect each other, dude. Hillary Clinton, Donald Trump, Bernie Sanders, Obama, Bush, they're all in bed with each other, people. They're all the same fucking thing, dude. And they keep recycling the same shit every election, dude. Saying, oh, I'm different, I'm different. So, like, long story short, Hillary Clinton, I'm bashing their experience, dude. You had 4 years as senator, dude. And if you were so fucking great, Hillary Clinton, like, seriously, why is none of these New Yorkers stepping up to say, like, well, she did this and she did that and, you know, she did this. No, nobody's stepping up, dude. Nobody's stepping up in your own fucking state, Hillary Clinton. That's sad that you had 4 years as senator and your own state's not even backing you up, Hillary Clinton. So, like, seriously, people, Sarah Palin, no, dude. Donald Trump, no. Mayor Bloomberg, no, dude. Like, Mayor Bloomberg, you told people they can't smoke in their apartments, dude. Like, you're a power-tripping, crazy old man, dude. And that's what happens when you get rich people running for power, dude. They can't get enough of it, dude. So they want to go around and start all these crazy, unorthodox rules and stuff like that that they create, saying, oh, you can't even smoke in your own apartment, dude. Do you know how much an apartment costs in New York City? Like $3,000 a month, dude. Like, seriously. And when I get my next SSI check, dude, I'm going to try to buy my way out of homelessness, and that $800 is going to keep me homeless, dude. So, like, long story short, these are what the politicians want for you people, dude. We're all stuck. But I'm not going anywhere, dude. I got a panhandle here all fucking day, dude. Like, dude, I would love to go out and do something, like shop, or go out and have a nice meal somewhere, or even just get my presidential campaign to be taken seriously, dude. Like, no, dude. So, like, it's funny how you people keep breathing life into these people, dudes. And it should come as no surprise you're gonna wake up November 13th with Mayor Bloomberg as your next president, dudes. Should come as no surprise you're gonna wake up November 13th with Donald Trump as your next president. Or even worse, Hillary Clinton, dudes. Like, seriously, if Hillary was so fucking great, dudes, why am I bashing her, dudes? Like, I do not want to be president that fucking bad, dude. I would just rather turn in a ballot and, like, have everything get taken care of, dudes. We got $18 trillion deficit. Let's have some more table talks, people. So, like, no, seriously, let's have talks, dude. You know, Obama in 2008, when I voted for him, he promised to open up all these abandoned factories and build wind turbines and everything like that. That was 8 years ago, people. And 8 years now to present day, do we have wind turbines in America? No, people. That shit's made in fucking China, dude. So it should come as no surprise that Obama profited off your taxpayer dollars. It should come as no surprise. Trump's in here, dude. Or Hillary Clinton, like, seriously. Knock him dead, Donald Trump! Knock him dead, Donald! Knock him dead, Donald Trump! Knock him dead, Donald! Fuck you, Hillary Clinton, you're going out, bitch, like, seriously. Knock Hillary dead, Donald! Knock him dead, Donald Trump! Knock him dead! Vote for me, America. I'm Terry 2016. I'm your third party candidate. Like, Donald Trump, let's team up and take out Crooked Hillary. Like, seriously, Donald. I'm waiting, Donald Trump. Like, for real. I need to come up with a slogan for you, Donald Trump. Seriously. Knock him dead, Donald Trump! Knock him dead, Donald! Yeah, Donald Trump for America! Like, vote for Donald Trump if you're not gonna vote for me. Like, seriously. Knock him dead, Donald Trump! Knock him dead!
Crooked Hillary, when were you gonna tell me that you had carelessness? Like, did you go to the clinic and get checked out for carelessness? They give you a carelessness test, Hillary. Like, you didn't tell me. Why didn't you fucking tell me that you had carelessness? You know, now I gotta go to the clinic and get checked out and everything. Like, it's okay, bitch. I got genital warts, Hillary, for real woman. So, like, she got carelessness and I got warts. So, like, there, you got carelessness and you got genital warts now, like. Go get checked out, bitch, for real. And, dude, I'm about to kick this bitch out of my cot, for real. Like, dude, she's got double diseases now. She suffers from carelessness, and she's got fucking genital warts, probably, for real. Dude, this is not a good night for me, for real America. Vote for me, Terry 2016, for president. See, still like you, you're a nice lady and all that, but like, were you gonna pay me when you left in the morning? Or for real? Are you just gonna leave me with the bill, Hillary? She would leave homeless man with the fucking bill. Saying, oh, homeless man, I had a nice time. It's time for me to go. Way to go, Hillary. Way to go. Dude, I'm in bed with a careless woman that doesn't give a fuck about me, for real. No, you really don't care, bitch. You say you fucking do, but you really don't care, bitch. At the end of the day, I was just fun for you. Vote for me, America.
For me, but she will be in my memory.
Vote for me, Jewish people, Terry 2016, for president. Like, I stand with the Jews, for real.
The telephone company wouldn't allow us to call on the weekend because they were afraid that the number of calls we would get would overload the system. So they made us go on a Sunday. They were right. She got over a million phone calls. It was unbelievable.
Vote for me, Jewish people, Terry 2016, for president. Lava. Yeah, she's like butter. Lava. Vote for me, Jewish people, Terry 2016, for president. Like, and if you don't vote for me, Jewish people, you need to vote for Bernie Sanders. Like, seriously. Hillary Clinton's not Jewish. She's a fucking Christian. Bernie Sanders isn't afraid to say he's Jewish. So, like, vote for me, Terry 2016, if you're gonna vote third party Jewish people. Or you can vote for Bernie Sanders. Or you can even write Barbara on your fucking ballot, for real. Vote for Barbara Streisand, Jewish people. Like, seriously. And also, see. Yeah, Barbara Streisand for president. That is, like, also. See.
I guess the dollar's not good enough in these bags. Like, way to go, Obama. Like, no, I got no money for any of this stuff. Like, I'm looking at it, it all looks good. All this stuff. Like, oh, yeah, it looks beautiful. And, but I got no money to buy any of it. Like, for real. I'm poor and I'm homeless. Like, for real. I can't have anything. Like, Chelsea Clinton can have as much as she wants. For real, dude. Like, no vote for Hillary Clinton. Like, I don't get any of this stuff. I had to fucking get. I had to get this thing. It's called a beef jerky company, which, like, I don't even know what it is. But it's a dollar, and, like, you know what? I don't know what this stuff is.
The ingredients.
Like, you know what? But, like, that's what I can afford. Like, you know, Hillary Clinton's eating lobster. You know, come down here with the rest of us, Hillary Clinton, for real. Like, humble yourself. Stop having people make your food for you, Hillary Clinton. Do you even know how to cook? For real. Like, I'm making a 99-cent beef jerky. Like, vote for me, America. For real. I'm poor. So, like, anyway, I dare you people to vote for Donald Trump because you people are going to eat this stuff, too. For real. It's 99 cents. Way to go. So, like, no, I don't have money for soda. I don't have money for any of that stuff. I'm homeless.
America, over that fucking asshole, what's his name? Gary Johnson, like, seriously. And do you really think that if you fucking vote for Gary Johnson, that third party candidate, that your gasoline price is gonna go down? What the fuck ever, Gary Johnson, for real, dude. You're a faggot, Gary Johnson. Don't vote for that motherfucker.
Dude, what a
joke, dude. He goes on TV firing people every week. He calls women disgusting, dude. Like, seriously, dude.
The Donald Trump I knew is my husband. He's such a nice guy. And he cheats on women and he's filed for bankruptcy. The Donald Trump I know. Vote for me, Terry 2016. Don't even buy the magazine, like, for real, dude.
Seriously, dude. What a crock of shit, dude. Like, seriously, dude.
You know, like, who did this? You people in your self-indulgence did all this stuff, for real, dude. Like, way to go. Like, I never had a car, so that's not my fucking car tire, for real, dude. Look at this fucking thing. It's cool. It's shady. I'm gonna sit on it. It's fucking awesome, people. It's green, too. It's really pretty green. Can you guys see it? Like, it's green, people. It's really cool, like, looking green, like, for real, dude. Like, global warming and shit. This is all your cause for global warming, people. You people have yourselves to blame, people. And, you know, I played a little part in it, too, but you know what? That's not my alcohol there. That's not my beer over there. And these aren't my pants right here, dude. I said, I'm a visitor in your town, people. I had nothing to do with this. I really didn't, dude. That's not my Dixie cup over there. That's not my beer, my Sprite can over there. That's not my Arizona can over there, dude. That's not my thermos over there or any of that stuff, dude. There's your fucking global warming, people. So you know what? I think I just found the cure for global warming, people. We need to stop doing this, like. And you know what? We need to hire American workers to come down and clean up these beaches, clean up these parks, clean up these forests. Because you know what? We're not going to maintain life as we know it. Period. The life as we know it for the New World Order, the people that survive it. Judgment Day is coming, people, and a lot of you people are going to die, dude. A lot of you people are going to die. I didn't make that choice, dude. Hillary Clinton made that choice. You know, Sam Walton made that choice. Ronald McDonald made that choice for you people, dude. The Taco Bell dog made that choice for you people. And I'm going to survive whether you people vote for me or not. But, like, at the end of the day, who do you want to be in charge of this shit? You want me to be in charge of it? Or Hillary Clinton and Sam Walton? Or Donald Trump and Sam Walton? Or Sarah Palin and Sam Walton? Or, you know what, I could just say, you know what, let's start doing it now, people. Like, let's make a pile. Let's get a bag and start cleaning this shit up for real, dude. Like, for real. Like, let's make a pile, and then we're going to recycle it or do whatever with it. But, like, at the end of the day, like, there you go, people. Vote for Terry 2016, dude. This kind of shit or piss on it, I don't know, dude, but it's trash. It needs to get washed and donated or something like that. Because, like, at the end of the day, people, there's your fucking global warming for real. Wicked ways behind Times Square and come to Islam. Leave your devil worshipping ways behind and come to Allah. Allah awaits you. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come join Islam. You can either worship Shaitan, the devil, or you can come to Allah. The choice is yours, people. Dude, you know what I kind of feel like? Remember Muppet Babies, how, like, you never saw the nanny? Like, for real. You only saw her shoes. Like, look at how this seedy. Vote for me, Muppet Babies fans. Look at his shirt, dude. He's got a cool shirt. Show him your shirt. Hey! Come here, show me your shirt. I want to see your shirt. Yeah! Come to Islam, my child. Come to Islam. Islam, Islam, Islam. Come read out of the good book of Muhammad. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. I'm only telling you this once, like, come to Islam, America. If you want to go to heaven, you're going to join Islam. It's that fucking simple. It's like, seriously, dude.
You know, I'm glad I saw the light of Islam. Like, seriously, Islam is so beautiful and peaceful. It's fucking awesome. Like, seriously, you people want to meditate all you want. Like, meditate on fucking Islam. Like, seriously. Come to Islam, my children. Come to Islam. Join Islam, young man. You be Chinese Muslim. Yeah. Come to Islam. Come to the mosque. Pray at the mosque. Allah awaits your arrival in Jannah. Allah wants you to pray to Him. I'm Prophet Terry, motherfuckers, like, seriously. You can't kill me, ISIS. Like, I'm off limits. And I got this around my neck. Like, you're not cutting this head off. You cut anybody else's head off. Not mine, dude. For real. It's Elvis! It's Elvis, there he is! Oh, Elvis! Elvis, Elvis, Elvis! Vote for me, Terry 2016, like, for real, dude. Elvis! I love Elvis! Vote for me, Elvis fans, like, seriously. I'm your Elvis president. Terry 2016 for president, like, seriously, dude. Hillary Clinton doesn't love Elvis. She would have put him in her videos already, like, seriously. Come to Islam, my child. Come, come, come. Join Islam, young man. Come to Islam, young man. Allah wants you to pray to Him. You doubt your creator, Allah. Come to Islam, miss. Come, come, come. Come to Islam, my child. It's Elvis.
This city.
Yeah, Elvis.
That's fucking awesome, dude. This city.
Elvis.
That's fucking awesome.
Yeah, Elvis.
Vote for me, America. I'm your Elvis president. Like, seriously. I'm still homeless, Hillary. You got $100 million, Hillary Clinton. Like, give me some fucking money, Hillary, for real, bitch. It's not fucking cute to have $100 million, Hillary. Not in the Great Depression, it's not, Hillary Rodham Clinton. Fuck you, Hillary. Vote for me, America. I'm fucking homeless. Terry 2016, like, seriously. Write it on your ballot, like, for real. Who are you gonna trust, dude? The people with all the fucking money in the world or a homeless man? The choice is yours, America. Vote for me, seriously. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Allah awaits you. To Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come all, come now, for real. Come to Islam, miss. Convert to Islam. Come to Islam, kids. Rebel against your parents. Like, that's fucking awesome, people. Islam, 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 Islam. For real. Come to Islam, young man. Come to Islam, young lady. Come, come, come. Don't be afraid of Allah. Allah awaits you. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come to Islam, Times Square. Come, come, come.
Yeah, Islam, motherfuckers, for real, dude.
Come to Islam, ladies. Come, come, come. Allah awaits you, ladies. Come to Islam. You're a smart
Jesus
girl.
Loves you.
Allah loves you
Jesus
more.
Loves
Allahu Akbar.
Yeah, Allah.
Come to Islam, young lady. It's not too late. Islam awaits you. Come to Islam right now. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come to Islam. Come.
Come to Islam, young man. Come, come, come. Allah awaits you people for real, dude. I'm a Muslim, people. Like, vote for me. I'm Terry 2016 or Terry Times Square. Like, yeah, Terry Times Square. Prophet Terry, bitch, like, seriously. Come to Islam, ladies. You'll make beautiful women of Islam. Come, come, come to the mosque. Come pray to Allah. Allah wants you to pray to Him. Come pray to Allah. Come pray to Allah, young man. Come to Islam, young man. Come, come, come. Islam awaits all of you. Come to Islam. Come to Islam, young lady. That's fucking sweet, people. And that's why I'm here. That's why I'm here, Prophet, dude. Prophet Terry, like, for real.
Yeah, Prophet Terry.
This to Islam and ISIS and all the other terror groups throughout the world, that you people that doubt me as the prophet of Allah are basically like jokes, because the jokes on you guys, dude. Allah sent me down for many reasons, to save you people and a whole bunch of other shit, dude. I succeed Muhammad. It's that fucking simple, people. I am the prophet of Allah, people. Seedy. You know, and Muhammad said that, but that was not right of him to say that. And, you know, there's many reasons we can go into why he may have said that. But, you know, really nobody's going to know for sure, dude. And people like Pam Geller want to draw pictures of him. Nobody knows what Muhammad looks like. And we'll never know, dude. Because that was, like, thousands of years ago and shit, dude. Well, anyway, like, those that doubt me as the prophet are doubting the powers of Allah, dude. Because, you know, first of all, how can any prophet even say what Allah's going to do for real, dude? Because Allah is something, just like anything else, is subject to change for real, dude. Dude, current events are happening and shit for real, dude. Hey, think about it, dude. Allah, people pray to Allah. They cry out for a new prophet because Muhammad's not here, dude. So here I am, dude. Now you people doubt me. Like, there you go. Anyway, I'm Prophet Terry, motherfuckers. Like, some Muslim's gonna kill me in the future. I already seen that for real, dude. And if that doesn't kill me, then I die of lung cancer for real, dude. And that's not too far away from now either, dude. And, like, anyway, I'm gonna die, people, and so are you. Like, for real, dude. Don't doubt a lot, for real, dude. Because if you do, even for a minute, you're gonna get fucked. It's that fucking simple, dude. Start serving a lot. He doesn't want people to pray to him anymore. He wants people to start serving him for real. Anyway, people, like, and vote for Terry 2016 on your ballot for real, dude. We're gonna turn America into an Islamic state for real, dude. You know, it's either that or it's gonna be devil worship. The choice is yours, America. You can either worship Allah, the God of 9/11, or you can worship Satan. It's that fucking symbol, because Christianity is not gonna be in the mix, dude. Or you can worship the Jew God, but that's only for Jewish people. There's gonna be a one world order religion, like, for real, people. Islam's for everybody. This is your final extension for Islam, dude. You can slap it away, but then people are gonna attack you even more, I swear, dude. You take that shit to the bank, like, for real. And not just America, the world. Like, seriously. It's not like, whatever. I said, you have a new prophet of Islam, motherfuckers. That's me. I'm Prophet Terry. And, like, anyway, people, like, fucking, like, bump into me, bitch, for real, dude. Like, Allah's gonna see that, like, if you bump into me for real, dude. Even if you fucking harm me, dude, there will be hell to pay from Allah, dude. And that means not going to Jannah for real. Like, kill me, China, man. Like, seriously. You're gonna go straight to hell. Like, seriously. I guarantee it. YouTube Christianity, America. Like, if you kill me, you're gonna go to hell. I swear it. You know, yeah, and all that stuff, and I'm gay too, like, for real. Run me over with your car. First of all, I've been ran over already. Second of all, like, and I'm making videos for the night. I had to upload, and I had to change the mood and the vibe. Here I am in Clearwater, Florida, and I am at Florida Citrus County, and they have different kinds of stuff you guys can choose from and take free samples for.
Honey Bells. I got me a honey tangerine, so I'm gonna try it. Mmm. That's really good. And they got Honey Bells. And in the front, they got a whole bunch of cool stuff. So I just spoke to one of the shoppers here, and she said that this is actually one of the better citrus places to come to. So, like, way to go, Florida. This is actually really awesome. Vote for me, Florida, Terry 2016. I'm enjoying your state, and I just got here. I'm eating a Honey Bell tangerine right now. Mmm. I'm gonna get one. Thank you, guys. It's the Prophet of Allah. I say, I hope that flag is down for George W. Bush.
Sin.
Allahu Akbar. One can only hope, right? Soon come, George Bush.
City.
Allahu Akbar.
City.
Before she knew or knew, she was living on a black thin sheet of glass. She saw both their lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry her eyes. She was too scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Allah, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance to save me from this road I'm on. Allah, take the wheel. Do a social experiment for real, dude. These rich people and their fucking shit, like, seriously, dude. ISIS, ISIS, ISIS. You think you're safe behind those bars, people? Like, for real, dude. Watch out, kiddies, I'm coming through. ISIS, ISIS, ISIS. Yeah. Allahu Akbar, motherfuckers, for real, dude. Vote for me, America. I'm your ISIS president. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, Terry 2016 for president. Like, seriously. Yeah. On Facebook, Hillary Clinton got an endorsement from, like, a news corporation, dude. Like, dude, I don't need you news corporations to endorse me, dude. I'm running for president, dude. I'm a sincere candidate. I don't need endorsements from Fox News. I don't need endorsements from MSNBC. Dude, you people are all in bed with each other, dude. Like, dude, you might as well have endorsed Hillary, like, years ago, people. Like, seriously, dude. I mean, she's your boss, people. Like, your politicians are a fucking joke, dude. Like, do I care that Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corp? Like, no, dude. Like, Miss, do you care that Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corp?
Ladies, do you care Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corporation? Do you guys care that Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corporation? Dude, Hillary Clinton, this is in New York, dude. Like, you're a phony, dude. Hey, guy, do you care Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corp? Dude, he doesn't care either, dude. It's like, dude, I don't care about you, Hillary Clinton. And, like, I was on the train earlier today talking about, like, if you lost the election, dude, you're going to be using Benjamin Franklin's for your, like, tissues, dude. Like, Hillary Clinton, you got $55 million in the bank, dude. Your daughter had an $8 million wedding. You got money like that, dude. You got money like that to throw away in a single day, Hillary Clinton. $8 million, dude. And mind you, they're having trouble in their marriage, dude. Like, that's just what happens when you let celebrities and billionaires and millionaires and shit run things, dude. They do whatever the fuck they want and expect everybody else to follow the rules, dude. Like, no, dude. Hillary Clinton, I fucking hate you. I hate you, Donald Trump. I hate all you motherfuckers. Like, seriously, dude. Like, dude. Nobody, look at all these people walking past, dude. Like, nobody's stepping up for you, Hillary Clinton, dude. Like, I should go down to the trains right now, dude, in this video. I'm not going to, but, like, dude, seriously, dude. I'm gonna videotape it. Like, nobody's gonna save you, Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously, dude. And it's funny, you got millions of dollars and you still look bad. Like, seriously, dude. And it's not because you have millions of dollars, dude. You're a lame senator. Like, you did nothing for New York, Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously, dude. And if you did stuff for New York, I wouldn't bash you, dude. But no, dude. Like, you were in bed with Mayor Bloomberg, dude. Like, how was he? Was he a good lay, Hillary Clinton? Like, seriously. Bush, how was Bloomberg in bed, dude? Like, President Bush. Like, dude, you got fucked in your ass, my Mayor Bloomberg, President Bush. Like, Donald Trump, how was sucking Bloomberg's dick, dude? Has he got a big dick? Like, seriously, people. Do you guys care Hillary Clinton gets endorsed? Come on, New York. Hillary Clinton, this is your fucking state, dude. Like, seriously. Miss, do you care Hillary Clinton got endorsed?
I had no idea what would I.
Vote for Terry 2016 Woodstock fans. Like, I'm bringing Woodstock back every year on the government's dime. Like, seriously. Yeah, Jimi Hendrix, motherfuckers, yeah! We're gonna be able to do all these drugs at my Woodstock and all that shit for real, dude. And everybody's gonna be required to show up, dude. We're gonna have a Woodstock in California, one in Wisconsin, one in Chicago, one in Alabama somewhere, one in Kansas, one in New York, upstate New York, one in Florida. So that way everybody can come to Woodstock for real, dude.
Yeah, Woodstock!
I'm your Woodstock president, motherfucker. Like, seriously. Yeah. Stock fans, like, seriously.
Yeah! 50 Cent! This fucking awesome, 50 Cent!
Yo, it's Terry 2016. Basically, I just wanted to get my picture next to the Android thing, dude, because the Android's cool, dude. I'm an Android, dude. Sorry, Apple. I don't like Apple.
Isis. Tell everybody your names. Leticia.
Joshua.
Joshua. Okay, what are you guys doing right now?
And I've been trying to make some money to get something to eat.
Okay. Would you believe it if I told you that the government wants you to be here?
Yes, I would.
That the government has stacked the odds against not just poor people, but black people especially?
Yes, I would.
That maybe people like Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump want you to be here, but maybe let's take it another step further. That would you believe me if I told you that Hillary Clinton wants you guys dead? Same with Donald Trump, because they're best friends. They really are.
Definitely.
Now, let me ask you guys this honest question. To people that say panhandling's wrong and everything like that, what do you guys have to say in response to that?
I don't feel like it's wrong at all. If there's a way and a purpose for homeless people to get something to eat or try to make money to get something to eat, this is a way for us to try to get something to eat and make money for clothes, hygiene stuff and stuff like that. You know, so I wouldn't say anything's wrong with it. I don't know.
Let me ask you guys this question. Are you bad people?
No, just like everybody else. What do you mean?
All right. Who are you guys going to vote for? Are you guys even going to vote at all? You're not voting at all. I don't blame you people. Would you believe me if I told you that your elections are rigged and it wouldn't even matter who you voted for?
Yes, I would believe that.
Well, vote for me, guys. I'm your third party candidate for president.
Hillary Clinton! Where are you, Hillary? I'm going to St. Petersburg, Florida, surrounded by water, Hillary Rodham Clinton. I'm still on a bridge and it's getting dark. I'm getting scared, so we're going to kidnap Terry 2016. I'm not getting in your car. I'm not getting in any of your cars. I'm scared of you now. It's dark out. It's getting dark out and I'm scared.
Y'all, it's Terry 2016 again, dude. Look at my girlfriend, dude. This is my mom, dude. See, here's my girlfriend. Who's this?
Who's this? Who's is it? Who dropped a jab on the fucking ground? Who's is it? I don't care. If a bitch is man enough to stand up to me, I'm gonna hit a woman back. I don't fucking care!
Dude. No, dude, we're gonna lock that bitch up in jail for real, dude. She's fucking greedy, dude. And she can't send a fucking email properly, like. What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing? It's my guillotine!
It's my guillotine! It's taking it apart!
Hey guys, guess what? It's Terry. I just had an idea, dudes. Let's get me off Social Security and let's get me a job, people. Let's go. I'm gonna look for a job today, people. That's looking awesome. Let's go to KFC, dude. Pizza, dude. Like, there's only jobs around, dude. Like, I hope I get a job, dude. Sadie. Your wicked ways behind Times Square and come to Islam. Leave your devil worshipping ways behind and come to Allah. America, Hillary Clinton's counting her $1 billion and so is Donald Trump. They're filthy fucking rich.
Come down here to the Dollar Tree complex, Hillary Clinton. Like, this isn't Saks Fifth Avenue, Hillary. This isn't Breakfast at Tiffany's, Hillary Clinton, for real, bitch. Like, you know, fuck you, Hillary Clinton. You fucking corporate criminal bitch. You're fucking me out of an election in the third party. Where's my campaign money, Hillary? You know, you got $100 million, Hillary Clinton. Give me some fucking money, Hillary. You too, Donald Trump, but like, especially you, Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. You're a sellout, Hillary. You don't give a fuck about the small business. Neither do you, Donald.
Like, vote for me, New York City and Broadway. Like, I'm your Chicago president. Vote for me too, City of Chicago. All right, we're done, Nashville. Thank you for the chicken. Shop at Z Mart. Right, I don't know what street this is, but it's down there, okay? It's down there, people. Trust me on this one. It's awesome. I love it. I really do. We're in Gainesville, Florida, everybody. He's like, oh, go to Washington, Terry, 2016. Like, no, that's... That guy's fucking awesome, dude. Like, seriously. That's fucking awesome. We're at Brazil Grill on 9th Avenue in New York. Like, for real, dude. Watch him do his shit. Like, seriously. I'm your third party candidate for president. Like, that guy's fucking awesome, dude. Like, seriously, dude. He stands out there all night and he gets people to come into his restaurant. Like, seriously, dude. We're at the Brazil Grill, dude.
Get off, guys.
That's awesome. Dude, like, this place is fucking awesome, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Yeah.
Get off, guys.
Look at all this.
They
vote for me, America. Like, Hillary Clinton's not here, dude, and she's not coming, dude. She's got $100 million, dude. I'm down here. I'm your third party candidate for president. I'm Terry 2016, like, for real. Dude, that guy's fucking cool, dude. Like, seriously. Dude, come down to the Brazil restaurant for real, dude. And I'm gonna tell you what, tell him that he sent you too for real, dude, because he's fucking awesome. He does his job and he's very professional, people. He stands out here and he gets those people to go into there, dude, like for real, dude. Yeah.
Get out, guys.
Dude, vote for me, America. Like, I'm
fucking awesome. Terry 2016, I'm done. Like, seriously.